Today we're going to talk about VSEPR structures. There are five electron domain parent VSEPR structures. The first is linear. The bond angle is 180 degrees. It has no derivatives. The second is trigonal planar. It has three terminal atoms. It is flat. The bond angle here is 120. If we take off one of the atoms, we make the derivative bent 120, this bond angle is less than 120 degrees. The third, and one of the most common, is tetrahedral. This is our first three-dimensional structure. This bond angle is 109.5 degrees. There are two common derivatives. If we remove one, this is called trigonal pyramidal. This bond angle is less than 109.5. If we remove another one, this is bent 109, and this bond angle is close to 105 degrees. The fourth shape, and the first one to use an expanded octet, is called trigonal bipyramidal. Each half makes a pyramid with a triangular base. The bond angle here is 90 degrees. The bond angle here is 120, similar to the trigonal planar. It has three important derivatives. We remove one of the equatorial atoms and it becomes seesaw shaped. We remove a second equatorial and now this is called T-shaped. For the third shape, we remove the last equatorial and we're left with a linear shape. Last shape is octahedral. It forms two square pyramids stacked together, which makes an octahedron. Each bond angle is 90 degrees. It has two important derivatives. We remove one atom, and now we have made square pyramidal. We remove the opposite atom, and now we make square planar.